all right?
Jackie, hi. Come in, meet everyone. Everybody, this is Jackie.
Hi, everybody.
Jackie, these are my useless brothers, Osama and Eamon.
Hey.
How's it going?
Jackie?
Hi.
Hey.
My mum, Naja.
Hi.
My sister, Taggart, and this is Sharif.
Jackie, will you be staying for dinner tonight?
No, we'll eat over at the party. Thanks.
Some other time. Yeah.
So very nice of doctor to invite us for a nice party. Maybe he's got some nice doctor friends.
That would be nice.
Yeah, maybe even Greek millionaire doctors who happen to come from our village.
Is that Bouzouki?
Dora, Takis, Dirani.
Skalada, Ali. Polikala.
Oh, Miki, come in.
What's happening?
I'm sounding a door.
Aren't you having a party?
No, it's Ravi's party and I'll sound if I want to.
Okay. Well, if you're not going, I'm not going either.
What?
I might sit here all night. Ooh, man and sandpaper. Ooh, it's a turn on. Pop it off. You missed a bit right there. Try working with the grain, you know, go with the flow. Well, you're really making a mess of it now.
Right, all right. I'll go, okay? Just give me a minute to get changed.
Going on with Hakim, mate.
Hakim?
Yeah, he's a good mate of mine, Hakim. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah, that Hakim.
I want my plans back.
Look, you know how I said he was a good mate of mine? I maybe just exaggerated just a little bit. The thing is, man, Hakim is heavy duty, man, in a breaking your legs, acid in your eyes, killing people kind of way.
They're my plans.
Well, I told him you wouldn't be happy and you'd be coming after him.
I won't be coming after him.
Call him yourself. Here, call him on his mobile. Oh,
well. Acid in your eyes, huh? Breaking legs?
Yeah, breaking legs.
I'm gonna send him an email.
Thanks, but I don't drink.
Oh, that's right. You like dancing?
Yeah, but not here.
Don't worry, I told you. I'm not gonna play your cover.
I'll take that. Then tell Mum. Are we dancing? Oh, I think we are.
Excuse not us. Here.
Come on.
Sorry.
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Care for a dance?
Yeah, maybe later.
Hey, Mr. Baranoff. Taggart's entirely confused. What's going on with your team?
What? Do I look like a coach? Wrong. I'm not a coach and it's not my problem.
Oh, no way, they need you. Didn't you play for Hajduk? Where else are they going to get that kind of experience?
Yeah, there's lots of problems in that team, yes. Yeah, but it's a big headache.
So, like, if you were the coach, how would you deal with those problems?
Well, firstly, there's a problem of a captain, you know? And my idea is that we need election to choose. Secret ballot.
That's a great idea, Tata.
Of course it's a great idea. I know football.
You want to dance?
father is one crazy nutter, and I think he fancies me.
Fancies me. He fancies everyone. I'm really glad you came.
I told you I wouldn't let you cover. I won't kiss you. Sharif's your boyfriend, isn't he?
He'd like to be my boyfriend, but he's not. He's not my boyfriend. He's sort of like my disguise.
Gotcha. So yeah, love the party.
I've been walking down the street, just trying to find my brother Joe.
Not funny.
Hey, you want us to be the Greek chorus?
Yeah. Why don't you sing something, Dr. Joe?
Oh, no, you're all right.
Well, I'll sing something.
No! OK, I'll do it. Let me get my harp.
Hey, Joe, remember this one?
When you can't see the road, and you can't hit your ride, I say, when you can't see the stars for the tears in your eyes,
go there now.
I'll be there.
Oh, that's it.
Just you. The freeway, dragging in the slow lane. I'll be there, just you wait and see.
You'll be where? How long are you gonna wait?
That's right. Yeah, I'll be there, like you were there for me.
Play your harp. Yeah.
Do that. Nutter.
And then Joe's head.
No, don't.
Oh, steady.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, baby. Let's get you to bed.
We're going to bed?
Yes, come on. Oh. Up we go.
I'm going to put Joe to bed, and then I'm going to come back.
Come on.
Oh. And I'm going to come back, and I'm going to sing something. Everyone... You know the wind beneath my wings, Bette Midler.
Oh, yeah.
I'm fine. Great night, guys. Thanks.
Night, Jan. Hey, Ravi. Good job on the lamb, mate. Cooked to perfection.
Hey. What do you say? No worries.
Night.
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 Joe, I'm feeling funny.
Okay, the main business of the day is to elect a captain.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do it by secret ballot. Have you all put your preferences down?
Yeah.
Yep. Thank you. Can I borrow your hand?
Yeah.
Alright. All right, let's cut to the chase. Who voted for Izzy?
Yeah.
And who voted for Marco? And who voted for Tatiana? Fair and square. Congratulations, Captain.
Thanks, guys. I'm really excited. But we still need a coach. And I'd like to nominate Dad.
And who'd like to second that?
Yeah!
All right. All right, OK. There is one thing I got to say. There is plenty of room for everyone. Now break into two bossing exercises! Come on!
Hey, boss! Thanks for the party.
So it was Ravi, really?
So was it worth it, giving up the sanding?
Tell you a big secret, I'm not that into sanding. So, did you and Ravi stay up long?
Well, let me put it this way, it wasn't so much a late night as an early morning.
really.
Well, like you said, Ravi's not the kind of guy who lets you sleep.
Did I say that?
Yeah, yes you did. Sure knows his wrestling moves, though. Always want to know what a half Nelson is.
Hold on, whoa. You and Ravi wrestled?
No! Just kind of showed me with his fingers because we didn't want to roll around and wake you and Jan up.
Wake us? How?
How?
Yeah, how would you have woken Jan and I?
Well, if we'd made too much noise.
Why would you be making too much noise?
What do you mean?
What do I mean?
Are you fishing for something?
Me? Fishing? No, look, of course not. Look, it's none of my business.
What's none of your business?
Well, you know, whatever you and Ravi, when you weren't wrestling, you...
Dude, are you asking if I slept with your brother?
No. I mean, you know, it's got nothing to do with me.
Exactly.
Look, I don't care, right? You know, whatever you and Ravi... I certainly don't care.
So, where is Ravi?
Oh, he's gone.
Where?
Home.
What, he didn't even say goodbye?
No, well, it was a bit of an emergency. His girlfriend went into labour.
Girlfriend into labour? What?
You know, you'd think he'd be a lot more relaxed about it. I mean, Ravi's got, what, five kids now?
Five kids?
Yeah, mostly with different women. You know, the thing about Ravi is, right, he's just got to look at a girl and she falls pregnant. It's just extraordinary. You all right?
Yeah. Great. Super.
Boys there?
Uh-huh.
Do you get to share a room with them?
I'll be sharing with Jackie.
You're such a hot footy player. I reckon you'd be really cool at soccer.
I'm getting some major inspiration here. I'm thinking like a gala day. We have a practice match and we follow it up with a big fundraiser.
How about you look for a band and I look for a team?
Done.
Why don't you ask Eamon?
I do not need Eamon, okay?
I promised you a great singer.
Zach!
Miki!